本实验的效果是 Klebold C6 的两眼采集光线经过魔术转换后，数值重新映射后作为扬声器的频率发生。 In this experiment, the Klebold C6 eyes detect light intensity. After analog to digital conversion, the light value will be remapped to the frequency of the pitch.在 setup 函数里启动串口通信，一会儿将把魔术转换的数值以及重新映射后的数值同时显示在串口监视器中。 The serial communication is enabled in the setup function. Klebold C6 will send both the raw light values and remapped values to the serial monitor. 在 loop 函数中把两个眼睛的光线进行平均，数值保存在 light value 中。In the loop function, the variable saves the average light intensity from two eyes. 下一条语句由映射函数把0至1023的光线数值重新映射到1000至3000这个范围上。任何一个 light value 数值都按照这个映射方法进行重新定义，并保存到变量 pitch 中。The map function remaps the light value range from 0 to 1023 to the target range of 1000 to 3000. Any light value will follow this rule to produce a new value saved in the variable pitch. 变量 pitch保存的新数值将作为扬声器的频率，通过tone指令输出。于是，听到扬声器播放的音调，虽然与两眼光线相关，但是音调的频率已经不等于光线数值了，而是被重新映射到新的频率范围上。The new value saved in the variable pitch will be the frequency of the pitch.The speaker is driven by the tone command to produce a pitch, which relates to the light intensity but is not equal to the light value. 之后的几行程序则把两眼采集光线的平均值 light value以及通过重新映射之后的数值 pitch 同时在串口监视器上显示。我们可以从中看到两个数值的区别与联系，体会 map 函数的作用。 The following lines send both the averaged light intensities light value and the remapped values pitch to the serial monitor where we can compare the difference between the raw value and remapped values.